All right, it's back day and starting with our staple pullover. Just a great movement to start, you know, fill the lat full of blood, a little bit of shoulder mobility included, and really just kind of gives that whole back a good pump and gets you primed and ready to progress into like pull down, or not pull downs, but any kind of row or deadlift as we'll be doing next. But we pushed it pretty hard last week. We're gonna try and keep with that same format and see how we go. Three more of them, and perfect way to start.
Yep.
Right, third set at three plates aside, and then I think for the fourth we might back it down just a little bit, because I think we're getting it, but we're missing a little bit of that squeeze right at the bottom, which I think on that fourth set when we're pre-fatigued, a slightly lighter weight will be just as good anyway.
Yep. Yep.
All right, on to our deadlift. Thank you. Fuck, that was a set. Ah, this is fucking brutal. That's it. All right, well, that wraps up another back day, and a fucking good one at that. Got some solid work done early on those pullovers. Increased the deadlift again this week, hit our numbers with relatively ease, which we should, given the load is quite down from what we have touched in the past. But like I said last week, we're just following the plan, running those numbers up to a big number at the end of this block. But with that being said, time to go do our cardio, get home, eat our meals, and get ready for arms tomorrow.